Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Jesus, how can you just leave her like this?
I'm not good with dead people.
Well, when did you first notice her?
I just got here a few minutes ago. I walked in just like you, and there she was.
Well, what are we gonna do? I can't believe this is happening right now.
I've no idea. It's why I called you.
Right. Does anyone else know about this?
Just you.
Well, who is she?
She's actually Cisco's partner.
Cisco's partner? Gangster Cisco? Gangster Cisco's partner?
Yeah, her phone's been ringing nonstop. Cisco keeps calling.
This is so serious.
She's already starting to do stiff in case you wanted to wrap her up or something.
I can't believe this, Riley. Do you realize how serious this is right now?
Yeah.
Well, how are we gonna get her out of here? We have to wait till nighttime.
That's what I was thinking. There's a chute, a garbage chute, that we can push her down and pick her up in the basement. Then we can bring the car over and we can roll her up in a carpet or something.
Wait a minute.
What?
Cisco's probably checking her location.
Oh no.
We need to get rid of her phone right now.
Should we break it or go flush it down the toilet or something?
You don't flush it down the toilet. We need to turn it off. Just switch off the phone.
Right, let's do this. I got this.